I think that's what happens to most people in this world. They work their whole life and then they retire. A lot of retirees don't last long. They have no purpose in life anymore. Didn't you used to be Jane the Snake Roberts, man? What happened to you?
You're a sick man, Robert.
Oh, that's true, I am. At least you know that.
All these things that happened to me as a kid, they make you who you are.
Yo, Jake. I haven't heard from you in a while. Give me a call.
A month ago, you did crack, man.
How often do you feel like you fight the addiction?
24/7.
Before anyone can actually help you, you gotta be ready to help yourself.
It's not a choice, man. When the cravings hit you, it's on.
I'm right here. This is the beginning.
And I can't change what I did.
I don't want to hurt him or me anymore, or anybody else that cares about me.
Our dad is changing.
You know, he tapped me on the chest and he said, son, I want more time. One more time with you.
No one believes it's going to happen.
All I can do is change what I'm going to do tomorrow.
So what do you really want?
I want to be free.
I know it's going to be tough today, and then we'll get to tomorrow and we'll say it again. If you want to stay with us, you don't drink ever again in the presence of us, period.
One, two, three, four.
I just had both my boys tell me they were proud of me.
You keep seeing that light, no matter how dark it gets, you keep seeing that little light, and you strive to the light.
Never underestimate the power you give someone by believing in them.